Now that it's dark, the nocturnal creatures of the Aussie bush come to life, like a young tawny frogmouth that looks ripped.